Hello children, welcome to your English class. Now open your English notebook. Nana. Children, yesterday we learned use of no. Okay, hope you all finished your classwork and your practice work also. Okay, in your practice work I gave you, is this a lid? Children, is this a lid? No, this is not a lid. Is this a pot? Is this a pot? No, this is not a pot. Is this a mop? Is this a mop? No, this is not a mop. Okay, now you are comfortable with how to use yes and how to use no, where you use yes and no. Okay, now today we are going to write use of yes or no, both yes or no. Okay, write down the date. Use of yes or no. USE use OF of SYES yes NOW no. Use of yes or no. Okay. Question. First question is 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 this 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 is this a log? Is this a log? Here I am drawing the picture. You should observe the picture and say whether it is a log or not. Yes, is this a log, children? Now how you will write the answer? Use yes or no. Whether it is a log, then you can say yes, this is a log. If it is not a log, no, this is. Is this a log? Yes. Yes, yes, comma. This is a log. This is a log. L-O-G log. Okay. Leave one line and write second question. Okay. I-S is this a mat? Is this a mat? M-A-T mat. Question mark. Okay, you should keep question mark. Okay. Yes. Yes. Is this a mat? No, this is not a mat. No, this is a cup. So, should write no, N-O, no, comma. This is not a, N-O-T, not a mat, M-A-T, mat. Okay, full stop. Okay, is this a log? Yes, this is a log. Yes, 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 comma, THIS. This is a log, L-O-G log. Okay, is this a mat? No, this is not a mat. N-O, nor, then after you should keep comma. This we call as comma. This is not a mat. Okay, next one. Here I am giving you a practice work now. Okay, practice. Okay, use of yes or no. Okay. Okay, first question. Yeah, now we finished two now, 1 and 2. Here I am going to give you three and four. Okay. Is this a pot? Question mark. Okay, is this a pot or not? Yes, this is a pot. So you have to write the answer. Yes, this is a pot. Now fourth question. Is THIS this a nib? Is this a nib? Question mark. Yes, is this a nib? No, this is not a nib. Okay, so I have to write. Practice these two now. Okay. Okay, children. Okay, children. Hope you understood. Read and write. Practice now. Okay. Okay, take care. Bye.